This is Angela from North Carolina, and I'm so sad to hear that Sean Connery died this morning. Or should I say, Sir Sean Connery. You young people, you're so used to so many gorgeous hunks in the movies. We had never seen anything the likes of Sean Connery when he appeared on the scene in 1962's first James Bond movie. He just was the sexiest thing. So cool, so suave. He's a Scottish actor and had been in many Scottish plays and things before he got his big break. And originally, James Bond was not a hit with critics, but the public loved it, obviously, because here we are in 2020. We're still watching James Bond movies. But the original movies, he used to slap women, and sometimes the sex almost bordered on, not really rape, but force. But it was, he was so suave, sexy, and sophisticated that you forgave him for it. But in my opinion, he is one of the greatest actors of our time. I have never seen a movie that he made that I just did not love. And, I'm of the older generation that just thinks Sean Connery was sex on a stick. I think Queen Elizabeth thinks the same thing because in 2000 she did give him a knighthood. But his family said that even though he had been really sick for a long, long time, that it was kind of sudden, but luckily quite a bit of the family was able to be with him. So I thank you, Sean Connery, for all of those great movies that you were in. A lot of you may remember one of his last movies, Medicine Man. It was really, really good. And then, of course, you younger people would know him from the Indiana Jones movies. So all of you would have known Sean Connery from those. But have a good day, people, and God rest you, Sean Connery, and thank you for the hours of pleasure watching your movies has given me. I'm a movie buff, and I was one of your biggest fans. Bye-bye.